Are we back? I feel like everything's really quiet. I feel like everything's super duper quiet. I lost the person that I was hunting. This guy just yelled at somebody. A two. Does it sound the same? I feel like it's quiet now. I don't know why. Never noticed this is like a little ticket booth. Oh, that scav's not normally there.
Ah, with Magnitude.
Mr. Galante? Are you here, Mr. Galante? This guy right at the window, huh? Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I don't know what that was about. I can't see. Just lost a fountain raid. Oh, no. Well, at least you get to keep it. At least it's useful. What's up, Kasala?
Den of wolves.
You know, at least you can flex with it now. Oh, you were a scab. Oh, no. That's even worse. That's even worse than just losing it, the Fountain Raid. Where the hell did you find it? It's going great, Tokyo. Tokyo Goo. Thank you for asking. It's going great. We had to do a quick little restart. We had a little issue with the streaming PC. Nothing a quick little restart couldn't fix, you know? as is most things. 7 seconds. Oh, no. Alcabon's guards. Nice. That's where I was going right now. It's Friday. Friday. It is Friday, yes. It's Friday, Friday, and I get down on Friday. Hopefully the guys are gonna come by today to do concrete. I had the little sign to like close the door. Scared me. Cry, oh no. Cry like a thug in bed. Yo, you look kinda thick, brother. I know it's just the helmet. We're going that way. Hello in there. Going to that. Going to that action. Yes. Yeah, real thugs cry in bed. I think that's like a fact. What gun is that? I was just down here too. Mulatto? Let's go find us someone. Some poor PMC soul. That red is so bright. In thine own bed, late of hours. I'm pretty sure, yeah. I remember reading something like that, yeah. Damn it, he was off to my right. I'm pretty sure, yeah, I remember reading something like that, yeah. Snipe gaming. Yikes. Imagine. Yikes. Start the music. Guys, where's the music? Where is the music? But yeah, hopefully the concrete gets done today. I don't know how long it takes to do all that type of stuff, but our showrooms are designed to inspire with the latest products from top brands, curated in an inviting, hands-on environment and a team of. I feel like everything is down low. We'll be there to make sure everything goes as planned, from product selection to delivery coordination. At Ferguson Bath Kitchen and Lighting Gallery, your project is our priority. Great brands like Monogram at your local showroom or visit us online. This is the normal volume that I have the music. It's like come with me and you'll be kind of low. I have to turn my audio like all the fucking way up on my end. But yeah, so they'd have to come by and do. What all will they have to do? They have to do all the screening, all the like the gravel, the packing. Do the moisture barrier, do the rebar. And then pour the concrete. I don't know if we're gonna get it done today. What's the insurance looking like? Oh, we got an hour. Yes, please. Bum 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 bum. Let's see what we got. 5681, sure, we put that at the bottom. 75581. And some like 855, yes. Mother fluffer. Let's see. Okay, let's do that. You guys are gonna laugh at this, but we're putting 855 in the middle there. Stacking it with 5581. We don't have a whole lot of 5581, and I don't want the 5681 up top because tracers, you know, giving me away stuff. And I was gonna try something today. So there's a guy I follow on for mutuals on TikTok, and I follow him on Twitter and stuff, or follow mutuals on TikTok as well. And he's another content creator, and he's like really out there grinding, you know, for to like make a living out of this and stuff. He's made like 50 grand so far this year. Really good. And he's always like sharing his details and things like that about like what he's doing, what he's working on, like how he's making money, stuff like that. And he was talking, apparently he knows some insiders at like TikTok. And he was saying that when you use the third party things, like the ones I use for like the gifts and stuff, it like nerfs your exposure on TikTok for some reason. So we're gonna try to not do any of that stuff tonight on TikTok. See if that works. See what happens. See if it's any better. That's really weird. I would have never have guessed something like that, you know? Yeah, we're going in kind of thick. That's pretty thick for me. Oh, I need to go buy some cosmetics just to piss people off. What's up, Conroe? So that it won't, yeah, you won't, you don't get pushed in the For You page as well. $19.85, which is odd because we're gonna figure it out. We're gonna try. Which means I should probably like turn this off. The light goal. But I feel like having the light goal, I need to, can I put a goal on here? Goal. I want a like goal. I don't have a like goal. I can do followers and gifts. I don't know. But we're not going to connect any of the third party stuff today. Are you hosting live? What? I'm live. What? What? It's like you're already live. Like, what? Since when? Since when am I live? don't know. We're not going to connect any of the third-party stuff today. We'll see what happens. And apparently you can't mention the purple site or the red site or the green site, or the AI like hears you and stops promoting you. So how you doing, Conroe? Man, my triceps are sore today. I blasted them yesterday at the gym, dude. Fucking blasted them at the gym. But seriously though, I did blast them yesterday. I got 80. I got a PR yesterday. I got 80 pound dumbbells on the chest press. For the first time in a long time. I feel like something is off. I'm at like a wrong angle or something. That bush scared me. That was a crazy move. I didn't do anything crazy yet. I guess Caban's here. Oh, blasting your triceps? Yeah, yeah. I blasted him. Dude, I blasted the triceps. I've been seeing a lot of trailer or a lot of clips about that Ricky Stenicki movie. Dude, I want to watch it so bad with John Cena. There's a one where he's like talking about, oh, he's air dicking. He's a world-class air dicker. If you haven't seen that, you need to look it up right now. Ricky Stenicki air dicking clip. It's so funny. Someone's down there to the left. Ricky Easton. What? It's just P, yeah. Exactly. I've been seeing a lot of clips and it looks funny as fuck. I need to watch it sometime. Maybe we do like a Discord viewing or something. Discord watching. Yeah, someone boiling lobster? Damn it. Damn it. We know we got someone down there. That's all we know. That's all we know. In terms of other players on the map right now, that's all we got. That's all we know. And I believe Caban's here. Brandon. Hopefully they'll be here today to do the concrete. My guy's been pretty good about keeping me updated on what's going on. And last time I talked to him on Tuesday evening, he was still saying that we were planning on getting the concrete done this week. Damn, I did not see him down there. That like fog or whatever down there is like makes it hard to see people. He must have been standing like right there by those bricks. Maybe he'll come back this way. What the fuck is going on? Someone's back there. But yeah, hopefully they'll be able to come by today. Last thing that was done on Tuesday was the plumber got the water and the like drainage laid out, ready to be, you know, concreted in and stuff. He got that all done. Did I miss that? Right there. Motherfucker, just stop moving. God. Yeah, once it's built and I'm like doing the internal work, I'm gonna be streaming it. I think I might make like a second Twitch account and stream the process. You know, I might make a second account to stream like the concrete work too, so I can go and download the VOD. But instead of having to record everything, I can just do that. I can just stream it on like a second account, go rip the VOD and then use that. You know, having to move it out 2 feet. No, I think we're just going to deal with it. I think we're just going to deal with it. Honestly, I was kind of out there walking around. And, thought maybe, you know, we can, I can change it up a little bit, use the space a little bit better, right? Ugh. So let's see. Look how it's so small, I can't fucking see it. Let's see, 40. By 30. So the bathroom is going to be, what did I just do? Bathroom's going to be like this. Not even that big. Damn it. How do I stop this? How do I stop it? How do I stop this? I can't stop it. Sweet mother of God, what have I done? Okay, so here. So it's only gonna be like 7 foot. Oh my gosh, it's so small. Hold on, I'll zoom in. Don't worry, guys. 7 foot by 7 foot. So that's gonna be the bathroom. And then the kitchen is gonna be like, damn. Oof. The kitchen's gonna be like this. Right? So I was thinking maybe instead of having the stuff like in the center of the room, I can have I can put this stuff like this. We can have like this corner, right? Like bam, put the TV right there. And like this, right? So then I have a lot more like usable space. I can have everything kind of next to each other. Because originally I was going to put this sofa and stuff like in the mid. What the fuck keeps happening? In the middle? Like this, you know? And face it towards this wall? I'm thinking maybe I could, it'll fit. It'll all fit like this and we can have like the viewing area on that side of the house. Yeah, time lapse the whole video. Yeah, that would be cool. Hello? Pardon? Yeah. Yeah, obviously. Oh. Uh-oh. We might be fucked here. I think we're in fact going to be fucked. Yeah, we're fucked. There's no running away from it. Surprised we survived that. It sounded like he ran into that trailer. But I could be wrong, I guess. What it sounded like. Yeah, he might have just went straight to the extract and I didn't hear it. Regardless, I'm surprised we did not get blasted. I'm really surprised.
Yo, BAM!
Thank you for the sub, dude. Yeah, I appreciate that. Yeah, I might do that tonight. Set up a second account so we can stream. Time lapse. Who was he shooting at? I think he was shooting at Sniper Scav. I'm pretty sure Caban's here, but now I threw my only grenade. That's unfortunate. We could try to do the little side jump thing here. Oh, they fixed it. When'd they do that? When did they fix that? I had no idea. That's lame. Why did they fix all the jump-ins and stuff? That doesn't make sense to me. There was like strategic ways to be able to get in. You know? No, there's not. I finally make the move from TikTok. Yo, I appreciate you, dude. I appreciate that. So according to my sponsorship page here, we might be playing Sea of Conquest. Because it has a huge payout. Sea of Conquest. Earn up to $5,500. Would anyone download and play that for me? To drive new users to download Sea of Conquest on mobile and reach certain milestones within the game. Yeah, $5,500. Good lord. That's the biggest one I've seen yet. For reference, the other one, Star Trek Fleet, pays up to maximum $2,200. Ant Legion for the Swarm, a maximum of $3,200. Call of Dragons, a maximum of $26,000. Warpath, a maximum of $28,000. Factor, which is the, you know, the meal prep thing, $65,000. Same with HelloFresh, maximum of $6,500. This guy's right over here. That man just shit himself. That man just shit himself. Yeah, the best ones are the Factor and the HelloFresh. The other one is 2,400, 1,600, 42, 14, 2,000. Raid Shadow Legends would have paid 6,400 if I would have done that one. God damn. Poor Brian, all right? He just shit himself. Dude, I was just on a scav and I shit myself. I just got head tapped out of nowhere. Shh. Oh. Shots off to my left. Oh. Okay. Am I downloading and farming until your payout? Yeah, I've never done any of those. Cause I don't really like pushing stuff on people. You know, I don't like expecting anyone to do anything type of situation. Because I know I don't normally for most people. There's been a few times I've downloaded Raid Shadow Legends though and like autoplay, let it autoplay for like 30 minutes to like reach level 5 or whatever, you know? But I don't do that just for everybody. Is that a player running?
Oh, yop, granata.
What the fuck? I think it's a guard right there with that helmet. Yo, I shit on that guy over there. That sucks for him. What is going on over here? What's happening? Yeah, they're coming for that caboosey. What's that, Fong? I think that was a guard, like I said. And I think that player scav over there was causing an aggro situation because the guard was outside of the perimeter. So even though he wasn't close, I think he still, like, was triggering them. They were in unison there. Yo, that guy is pissed. That was weird, though. Did you see? Whenever that grenade blew up, my screen shook. Like, I was, like, shell-shocked or something. Did you guys notice that? Or is that just me? Yeah. But it was, like, way up there. Like, I don't remember. Is that been in the game? Let's go loot this guy. Yeah, it was still too far away. That's what was weird. Motherfucker. Got some goodies for me. Are you? Robber like Bob? I mostly play solo, my dude. Oh, wait, which way I gotta go? Now I'm heavy. Yeah, I mostly just play solo. No offense. He found something good, he took his ammo out of his butt. Howdy. Bye bye work and your ass and you. Oh no. I'm sorry. Good luck out there. Well, that's actually, yeah, that's something good, that's for sure. We gotta get to like the complete opposite side of the fucking map, dude. The mag is empty. We could go fight Caban. Oh, he didn't. Did I not check his pockets? He didn't have any grenades on him. There's Caban. Oh yeah, he definitely found something good. Who's he blapping over there? Meh. Meh. Oh golly gee. He's blapping somebody. Oh no, don't snipe me. I'm tired. Now, come on, I was gonna try to get an angle over here real fast. I gotta get somewhere safe. And gain stamina and shit. I don't know, we're already pretty full. May not be the best stuff, but it's some stuff. Get a little Bitcoin in here. What's weird is I'm not hearing shots like back at Caban. You know? Here's some shots. Don't blow me up. Oh, don't shoot me through the fucking tree, you son of a bitch. Shooting me through the goddamn sons of bitches. How can you even see me through the tree like that? That's stupid. Sounded like it hurt a little bit. Well, I was gonna try to go in there and fight Caban, but it's just getting crazy now. These scavs, I swear to God. Oh, do you see him pop up? You little bastard. Well, at least now I won't blow up.
You're good.
I got the guy off the top. Jerry! The two gifted subs, dude. Thank you so much. I got 15 minutes. Yeah, thank you so much, Jerry. It means a lot, dude. I appreciate that. Ugh. All right. Let's fucking do this. that a player? Scav back there? We might not even have time. We have less than 15 minutes. Damn thing is... Someone else is coming. We can do this. Man, the tank. He's a motherfucking tank. All right, we gotta start hurrying. I thought someone else came in. This is the last push.
Oh, Разбегаемся! Разбегаемся!
I'll be honest, I don't know how I survived that. I don't know how I survived that shotgun. That was a little crazy, not gonna lie. That scav, that guard should have had me like dead to rights. I don't think so. Not that I'm aware of. I think we're gonna have to take us, I should have taken that first. I don't think they're worth anything. I could be wrong though. I don't know if that was a player or not. That was killing me that fast. Open the door. My vision's so blurry, I can't see shit. Not too shabby, not too shabby. Use that a lot. Yeah, I use the SJ6 a lot because I just need, you know, I just normally need a little bit, you know? I don't normally need that much. But as soon as I started running, I was like, yeah, that's not gonna work. You know? I was like, that's not gonna be enough. Yo, 117, that's Master Chief. Guard, guard, guard. Guard. Guard, guard, guard. Guard, 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 guard. I killed one of them with the F1. We got 29,000 XP that raid, by the way. 4,000 damage to body. What did that guy, what was that guy using with the shotgun? Oh, good thing he wasn't using like flechette or something. Maybe he would have had me. Yo. That was a good raid, dude. That was a good raid. J6 coming in, a bubble's coming out. Yeah, now I gotta refill. Come on. Yo, LPS, not a bad stack we got there. Not a bad little stack. LPS is pretty good. Let's do a little scavy scav, try to ruin someone's day. Ooh, a little Taz scav? Yes, please. Oh, I was gonna run an ad, but I guess we don't have to. I'm gonna grab a drink real fast, guys. I'm gonna grab a little Dr. Pepper. Got a little Dr. Pepper cherry. Cause as much as I don't normally like cherry flavored sodas. Like the cherry version of sodas. But Dr. Pepper is already like a spicy cherry. So the cherry Dr. Pepper is just like extra Dr. Pepper. It's Dr. Pepper plus, you know what I mean? It's pretty good. They're predicting. Dr. Pepper Plus. Oh. I'd rather have this, honestly. There was some stuff that went down here. I'd rather have that. Any helmet's better than no helmet. I love that duck, dude. It's so funny. Meh.
Нет никого.
Oh my god. There were so many of my scav brothers dead and murdered in cold blood. McDonald's cat, yeah. I want to just load up, have like 1,000 of them, you know, you just like scroll. Be like, okay, what's this? Okay, what's this? Oh, what's this?
Ah, подмагните!
That might be a little overwhelming, though. There's a foot pop.
Ah, подмагните!
I will send you,
to Jesus. No, I'll send you to Jesus. How dare you? Damn, there's a lot of scavs in here. Oh, Caban was here. Man, some people really come in here early, don't they?
Ah, подмагните! Ah, подмагните!
Yeah, no reply means they die. We'll see if we got him. He was a big boy. I think he got inside. If I wouldn't have fell down that first time, I think I got him right there by the window. Yeah, hell yeah. What's up, nerd? What's up, nerd? Pit, pit, pit. Who are you? Smoothly. Thank you for the gear. Yup, 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 yup. 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 Wasn't there? Nothing. Thanks, nerd. I'm not even gonna be able to fucking run, dude.
Fucking get.
Get redded. Oh my god, how many nades you got, brother?
Ooh.
Dick. Let's see what we got. What's in the bag? You know what? We don't have fucking manhole. God damn it, we don't have manhole. Yeah, walking simulator. Here we come. I know. We're gonna have mystery loot. Yeah, vent. Yeah. It's gonna take us a while. Good God. Burdened by success, you know what I mean? Burdened by success. You wanna see it? It's mystery loot. This gives me a little strength. Luckily, I don't have to worry about all these AI scavs blasting me, though. You know what I mean? So there's that. Yeah, that guy big mad. I'm on a scav, yeah. I killed a thick boy. I fucking GL'd him. He was running for it. He was trying to get away. Fucking got on that mounted GL. Said, no you don't, sir.
Ah, with my duty.
And we got mystery loot. I'm not even gonna look at it. My guy was level 58. And yeah, this is a walking simulator at this point. Car's up. Too bad I'm scav. Look at it. No, it's mystery loot. If I die, I'll be sad. If I know what it is. But if I die and I don't know what it is, I won't be sad. Because it's mystery. It's not even worth trying to like crawl a little bit, dude. Action energy hot rod. Milk also gives you some boosts, doesn't it? For sure. Yeah, I GL'd a thick boy stomper. I can make it. Ugh. I am. I'm 67 kilos. With like level 5 strength.
Ah, but magnitude. Ah.
That guy mad, dude. That guy's mad. Is Reef still on? He might have gotten some hate for that one. Did I just send someone your way? Why does he have all this shit on him? Sheesh! That guy's mad. I almost missed him too. We got a bunch of PS ammo. We got some junk. I mean, we got the PKM and the nice M4. So, I mean, not bad overall. A lot of junk. I don't think I sent anyone over to him. Oh, I need that fuel conditioner. Luckily, I cleared up some space the other day. I need that fuel conditioner. Ooh, pardon me. But don't fart on me. We're gonna sell the knife. I don't even want that knife, dude. You can keep it. That's why people are like, why do you play scavs, dude? Late wipe scavving? Because of that, dude. I wasted that guy's time, dude. He sat there, unloaded all of Caban's mags. For all that PS ammo. He's pissed. There's your hot marble. Well, I already had one. I already drank one. I don't think they stack. I wanna nose your eyes. Look at that. Finally completed Blood War. I don't really care. We got 3 minutes. Oh god, we got 3 minutes on insurance. Oh shit. We're losing it, boys. We're losing it. I'm gonna have to sell some of this shit, dude. Let's clear some space here. Yep. Let's see. Take that out. Nope, still not good enough. I don't like the new... it's so hard to like... sell armor. Yeah, I like fucking with people on my scavs. I like fucking with people, dude. Somebody. Did you guys see all the Twitter drama today about the microtransactions? Everyone's like, man, how can I show off all the stuff I've done? Yeah, the players guys gonna fuck you. Ain't afraid to show it. I'm sexy. She ain't on your wit. Can I sell this? Is this worth anything? Ooh. That was weird. I just had a twitch. Like. In my abductor. In my thigh. Like. Up underneath my balls. That was weird. I felt funny. Yo, we got the PKP from the last raid too. Yeah, three damn close. Yeah, everyone's like, oh, how can I show off? What's the point of showing off now? Because everyone can just buy it. I'm thinking the only people that care about that are the other people like you that have the stuff to show off. I couldn't even tell you what people look like. Most of the time, like, what does it matter? Like, I do not look at what equipment or like what armor or not even armor, the stuff people are wearing, the clothes. I do not look at the fucking clothes. I do not care what you're wearing. We'll never get your G99. I don't even know what that is. Yeah, I've been wiping. See, I wear... Hold on, let me put this ammo up real fast. I wear the stock clothes. Do I really not have... space? I just bought this one. Like, I wear the stock clothes until I'm level 50. The only outfit that I care about is the one that you can buy now. And not even all of it, it's just the hoodie. This is the only piece of clothing that I care about. Right there. That's the only one. And these pants. It's the only thing I care about. I can buy the pants, but I'm not going to buy the pants until I can buy the hoodie. And I can't buy the hoodie until I'm level 50. And I haven't been able to get the hoodie in like 4 wipes. Because I just don't play enough. I simply don't play enough. So I'm going to go do it after stream. I'll probably go buy it. Just so I can have the hoodie. Because look at that. I like that. I like the gray on gray. But those pants come with... It's like Urban Responder. They come with these ugly pants. Come with the ugly pants. These. I don't like these. It's like, they're like sweatpants. Like sweat cargo pants. I think those are ugly. So I'll buy those. I'll buy that with real world money and then I'll never wear them. I'll put those on. Good morrow, Hal. We're just ranting about all the little crybabies about the microtransactions. How do you feel about those microtransactions? Oh, you did? Let me just go ahead and expose you real fast. What'd you say? Whoa, the dick pic! Can I open this like in a separate window? Let's see what we got. What we got? Good, that's loud.
I just heard someone jumping.
Yeah.
Oh God, there he is.
What?
Yeah, I killed one. I think there's another one.
Okay, I won't push. Oh, there's like three. I'm dead. Fuck.
He's healing.
That might. I thought that was my music.
Killed one. He's on the.
Okay.
Kill them both.
Oh,
okay, Jesus.
I'm so fucking friendly.
Okay.
You want me to be honest? You want me to be honest, Hal? You want me to be brutally fucking honest with you right now, buddy? You want me to be honest with you? Look at me. Look at this cute little face, though. Look at that. It's fast. It's really fast. Yeah, that's pure happiness. Now, It's too fast for me.
Someone jumping.
Yeah.
Oh God, there he is.
Like what? Right here.
Yeah.
I thought it like was desync for a second. I thought you like separated from your body.
I think there's another one.
My brain isn't as fast as yours.
Oh, there's like three. I'm dead. Fuck.
Oh. He's healing.
See, it's just like too fast for me.
He's healing.
I can't.
I'm healing.
I had a pilgrim.
Killed one. He's on the. Killed them both.
That, I, what even happened right there? What is even? I don't even know what's happening right there. Okay, it's okay, too fast for me. I like it. I like the that third person stuff you got going on. But like to me it's too fast. I can't keep up. It's like shocking me a little bit. Like this right here. What are we? I wish I could go frame by frame. I can't do that in Discord. You know what I'm saying? I like right here. I would cut this view out and just do that view for twice as long. The bottom view for twice as long. You know, it's just too fast for me. I know you're doing it with the music, but
kill them both.
Okay. I know that shit took forever though. I know that shit took forever. It's good. It's good, but for me, it's fast. It's like I'm living in one of my autistic moments. How long did that take you? And are you gonna make that into like a TikTok, or is that... You gonna keep that format? We're the first on the note. Listen! You asked for my opinion! You asked for my opinion! If there's one thing that I know, and with current editing... Standing raid? Oh my gosh. If there's one thing I know with current editing, it's that the retention style editing is dying, pal. It's dying. The more casual, laid back style of editing is taking off. I think that's why Stankrat's been doing so well. Because that's what we do. I'm surprised you didn't say something like, "You're my 13th reason." That sounds like something that you would say. You'll be my 13th reason. Oh, it's just a small segment? Well, I mean, I guess that'd be okay then. If it kind of leads up to it, I guess. Not knowing anything about it, going into it blind, it was a little abrupt. You know? Thanks, Stanks. Audience is a little younger. I mean, mostly like early 20s types of people. Early 20s type of peoples. Wait, didn't my metabolism hit 42? We're almost there, buddies. And I feel just like a rock star. Good thing we got a bunch of grenades off that guy. That's right. Oh yeah, I need a scope. I need a scoop. Yeah, I'm 30. Yeah, same. All right. You know what? Thanks for redeeming that, Jerry, for the standing. I needed to get up. Oh, I just popped something in my hip. Ooh. I needed to get up. We need to run some ads, too, by the way. Ads. Hal, have you seen any of my Twitter posts and stuff about my studio? I got bad hips, dude. Since my lower back's messed up, it messed up my hips. Specifically, my left hip is worse than my right. Oh, God. I did it again. I was trying to do it. And I pulled up. I pulled up my Twitter. I don't tweet very much. I'm trying to, like, get better at tweeting, but... well, I'm building a studio, Hal. So next time you come to the States, you gotta come by. I'll have a place for you. But we got... So this was, like, last week. They got the dirt work done. They came out and they got the, all the plumbing and the water run out. Because it's gonna be like a whole mother-in-law suite. Is that a threat? Yes, that's a threat. I'm gonna lock you in here. There's only one door. And two windows. All you see is a field. Listen, this is my property. This is my property. Okay? But we got a little bathroom, a little kitchen. It's going to be a fully livable, like, house. I got a half acre. And I'm building a 1,200 square foot. 1,200 square foot. I have a place to bury you. Yes. The body. I know. That's what everyone's been saying, dude. And it's true. It's not wrong. It's almost as big as my house. My house is only 1,500 square foot. That studio is going to be 1,200 square foot. One big room, by the way. One big open 1,200 square foot. 12 foot walls. Almost 14 foot peak. Gonna be fucking awesome. I'm gonna get a fucking 7 foot wide industrial ceiling fan in there too. And HVAC. It's gonna be HVAC too, but I'm gonna have a big old ceiling fan there. But yeah, next time you come to the US, dude, I got a place for you. We could schedule like something. Come down for like 2 weeks. I know, that's a lot of space, dude. That's a lot of... I started with 600 square foot. And then I ended up doubling it because pricing allowed. And everyone convinced me. They're like, go as big as you fucking can because you're going to build something and then you're going to regret not going bigger. So we doubled it. Wireless camera, that fan. Bigger's better? I mean... So I have a half acre. That building is only going to take up like, so the building with the courtyard that I'm going to build is only going to take up like half of my space. It's only going to take up. I still have half of my yard left. You can add on to your house. Yeah, I just figured I was just going to build like a compound, you know, just build compounds onto my property. Where the fuck am I? Oh, I'm by the... Yeah. This is risky. What was that? It's wiping out like all of my funds though. So it's going to be a little scary for a little while. I'm like, I've liquidated my PayPal, all of my like editing and streaming money that I've made is going into it. My local savings account is all going into it. And I'll probably end up having to liquidate most, if not all, of my emergency fund to put into it. So it's taken up a lot. Yeah. One thing I've neglected to look into is how much like my property taxes and my insurance is going to go up. We're just going to deal with that when we get to it. You know what I'm saying? We're just going to get to it when we get to it. You know, we're going to cross that bridge later. You know? We're not going to deal with that right now. But yeah, then I'll be able to, I'm going to like bring people down, Hal. But not today. Yeah, we're not dealing with that today. But yeah, I'm gonna bring like Stankrat out. I'm gonna try my best to get like Reef to come down. Arson. If I can get Miss Dunk to come over, that'd be pretty cool. If I could repair my relationship with Sheaf. He could come over because me, Sheaf, and Dunk are all Oklahomies, so we all live within a couple hours of each other. Yeah, I'd be like, man, I wish. Yeah, that's true. That is true. It's something I've wanted to do for a while anyway. It just kind of like, I started thinking about it, and then I started like hyper-fixating on it, and I couldn't stop thinking about it. You know? Had a falling out. Well, we never had... We weren't, like, friends or anything. But we ran into each other several times. Guy go. Heard him running. And essentially, I'm like 4-0. Against him. Where the fuck is he? I think he's up there looking for bitcoins and stuff. But every time I've killed him, it's always been a rat attack. And where is this guy at? Oh. Puh. Yo, P90 kind of slaps. P90 kind of slaps a little bit, dude. Oh! I forgot to fix my green screen when I restarted the PC. Hold on. I had to restart the PC earlier. Forgot to fix it. Have a boob out? What are you talking about? A boob? Can you hear me? Hopefully you can hear me. Hopefully this motherfucker. Or yeah, hopefully this motherfucker can hear me. Hey! Hey, you! You hear me? Where you looking, buddy? I'm up top. You were looking down low. What are you doing? Look, you got Chad. Hey, Chads. Look up. That's all it takes. Here, I got a little consolation prize for you, though. Wait, let's do it like this. Let's give you one of these. Oh, yeah. I can pull up. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Ooh. I finished. I finished. I arrived. I want to say he was alone. I only ever heard one. Only ever heard one. Done. Let's pack this mag a little bit here. Yo, he kind of got slapped, you know? He only took like 15 rounds there. Is all that man could withstand. 14 blasts from me. I really need to start bringing smoke grenades. He was looking down low. I think he was looking like down here. Is that MDR? It is. Give me that dog tag. Oh my gosh. Oh, he came to loot. This guy came to loot. And loot he shall not. He can waltz up there, I know, right? What all did he pick up? Nothing. He hadn't even looted. Oh, he brought me a green flare. Nice. Okay. Brought some food, brought some water. He was ready to go. I like it. We can just start going now. We can go over there by the green flare extract. And just hang out. I'll go over here and swap my armor and stuff, and then there. Oh yeah, you're right. Good looks. We'll go insurance fraud our kit real fast over in this building. No one ever comes over here. There's like no reason to come over here. Yo, so many grenades, dude. Holy shit. I wish this led to somewhere. That'd be kind of cool. The classic Bud Light. I don't know. Hal will probably remember this. I don't know who else has played long enough. Back in the day, the old infrared floodlights used to be like the thing everyone ran. And you could see the red. It had like a red glow to it. Wasn't super bright, but it was. If you were looking for it, you could see it. And that used to be the thing. It was like you're running a stoplight. You got a stoplight on your ass. Because it'd be like a red glow. Ew. No, you used to do run the floodlight. Or I guess the floodlight or the laser, but the infrared It was infrared, so you couldn't really see it. It was real
oh,
faint.
Oh shit!
All right. Red, real faint red. Oh shit! All right. Yeah, they were noticeable. You could see them. Because if you knew what you were looking for, you could catch people slipping. Oh. You heard that too? I just don't know where. And obviously there's lots of scavs over there too, so. I was gonna go pop a flare and then go sit in the bush out there. I don't know where. Oh yeah, it's been like that for a while. Okay, please don't kill me. How's this? This is pretty game breaking right here, too. Yeah, the foot pop. You can hear the foot pop on player scav or on scavs, like AI scavs as well. So sometimes it does get confusing. Down Satan Tiger. Yes. Yes. Let's do this. Check this off. What's up, Zach? No, that's not what I want to do. I want to install it. Draw some attention over here. Good morning, Zach. How you doing, buddy? It does feel good to be up. Feels good to be up. Brief rated Shots, but I think Shots is asleep. Yes, he is. Should I do a subathon when I get the building up and running? Zach, yeah, we're doing good, dude. Right, Ticator. You think? We should do it, you think? I don't know. Sad afternoon yesterday, though. Your favorite uncle? Oh, no. So he's got this in the bag, dude. Hell yeah. So you have a favorite uncle? That's interesting. See, I don't know any of my aunts or uncles. So, I can't say that I got a favorite. Two Zachs, yeah. Zach Pag, Zach the Pizza Guy. Map, this is streets. We're at the green flare extract right now. We're ratting the green extract. The green flare extract. We killed a guy at the relaxation room. Right off spawn, and then we just come over here. Come over here and rat. I wish I could prone and be able to see, but I don't think I can see. Yo, what's up, dude? Yeah, I can't hardly fucking see. Flat out? What's that mean? What does flat out mean in this instance? Oh my gosh, I cannot find a good spot. Got that Bermuda grass, yeah. Settings? What do you want to see? I change my settings all the time, at least my post effects. If you're looking for post effects, there they are. Super busy. Oh, okay. That makes sense. As for the rest of the graphics, I just have everything like down, off, basically. But I'm always tweaking my post effects all the time. Try riding as a scav on Lighthouse at the car extract. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Off to the side, Dax. Yeah, I think I know what you're talking about. I don't think I've ever heard that, 10IQ. Well, dude, congratulations. Congratulations on the new baby. Hopefully everything went smoothly, happy, healthy. All 10 fingers, all 10 toes. And if they don't, then you know that's just what makes them unique. You wasted your life. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I run the low textures too. I haven't slept in 2 days, dude. Welcome to the club. Welcome to the fucking club, dude. I sleep. I work off of 4 hours a night. Yeah, that, yeah, 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 yeah. But dude, I bet you you're wore out, man. Hopefully you're taking care of the lady. She needs all the help, you know, right now. She needs to just be resting and recovering for the first like few weeks, right? At least. That means you gotta do all the work. Yeah, step up. Yeah, step up. Yo. Brother. Trolls, he is. Hey, 10IQ just says what needs to be said, you know? He says the truth. You had a 4 hour sleep pattern? I don't look forward to that phase, you know what I mean? Dawn dish soap to lube door seal. Listen, you guys don't understand. You guys don't understand about the Dawn dish soap and the credit cards, okay? You guys don't understand. All right? You just don't get it. Unless you're in the industry, you don't get it. It sounds bad. It sounds bad. But really, it's like, eh. Goddamn bubbles. Yeah, I don't know anything about the Dawn dish soap. I don't know if they used it to like check a pressure leak, you know, like a soapy water, you know, on a tire. Yeah, I don't know if that's what they did or if they were using it as a lubricant, which, I mean, we've used soap and water mixed together in lots of applications at my site. it's approved for a lot of applications. Some applications, it's not approved. It just depends, right? You're allowed to use soap in some instances. You're allowed to use alcohol to smooth things out, right? And in some instances, you're allowed to use earplugs that are soaked in alcohol. They swell up. They're all soft. Some instances, you're not allowed to use it. It just depends. So I have no idea about that. As for the like credit card, it was a hotel door access card, okay? Supposedly. but I don't know about that either. But what I can tell you is there was probably a gap requirement that someone just happened to find a card that was like the exact specification thickness, right? And they were like, hey, let's just use this. Which normally they would like spray paint it red and it would be a shop aid. Then you're allowed to use it. Or a lot of times they'll 3D print tools or give you something like a specific plastic tool. Because you're not supposed to use metal on a lot of stuff. And if you're going on a rubber seal, you're definitely not supposed to use metal because you can tear up the rubber. And so that's what I assume. They probably had a card that was the exact spec thickness that was non-metallic. You're just not allowed to use stuff that isn't designated to be used. Plastics can wear down. That's true. That can happen too, but you're definitely not allowed to use metal. Because metal, you're not supposed to use metal on like most things. So they should have had it done like it should have been like spray painted or painted red, labeled as a shop aid. It probably wasn't properly labeled, you know? So yeah, exactly. It needs a reference only thing. It needs to be designated as a tool. Your weenie is a gauge? You can, yeah. Yeah, if it's spray painted red, generally those are allowed. And it has to be red and labeled as a shop aid. I'm going to turn my fan on real fast. Like I said, I don't know all their details. I can only speculate based off of knowing specs and stuff. Been officially weed on tonight? It's living? What? I've officially weed on tonight. Oh, pee. Like peed? Like you've been peed on? Yeah, that's not my shop that does it. Urinated. Okay, yeah, sorry. When you say weed, I think weed, like smoking weed. Like, you've been weed on, like, what? Or like in a like some sort of thing. Weed. Apostrophe or whatever the fuck. Yeah, that's all Wichita Stomper. That's not us. None of that, basically none of that stuff that is coming out is my plant. Because we ship all of our stuff to Wichita, and then Wichita finishes building all the stuff, and then they send it. So we're like the bottom man, you know what I mean? And we don't, yeah, where is that? Like our kids, yeah, no, we're trying though. We're trying. We both have some fertility issues that we're trying to get fixed. You get your weed on every night. Hell yeah, brother. 420 blaze it. No, we're trying. Right now, I'm mostly focusing on getting my studio built. I didn't post the picture. Wait, did I post in the Discord? I don't think I posted in the Discord. I'm building a studio, so that's mostly what I'm worried about, or I'm focusing on right now for the next few weeks. We got the bathroom situation set up. I don't think anyone's coming. I think we should just get out. Yeah, I'm 31 and she's 20. 7. And we both have, like, pre-existing things, so we've been trying. Wait. Did I hear something? Or is that my... Might have been my mic rubbing. It would have been, Question, reproduce, what? Listen, I gotta spread this. I got these good genes up here, right? You know, I got the brains. I got the brain. I got the motherfucking brawn, dude. I gotta spread these genes. I gotta get them out there for the world. I should be having like 9 kids trying to get them out there, you know? Be like one of those weird Christian fundamentalists. Have you guys ever looked into those guys? Hopefully no one here is a Christian fundamentalist. Those people are kind of scary. Because they be pumping out like 20 kids with the sole purpose to like get them to like get their beliefs like up in like CEO positions and like fucking politicians and you know, to high up people so they can like regulate and make everything Christian. You're offended? Good. You should be offended. You're weird. You're next to infertile. I'm right there with you. I'm classified as almost sterile. Are you real? Are you Schwid? And are you 10 IQ? Are you actually a fundamentalist? I'm sorry. I think that's a little odd, though. I'll be honest. I think it's a little odd that they have kids with the sole purpose to try to take over. Like, it's a little scary. It's a little scary if you think about it. There's the sole purpose of why they have like 20 kids is to get them into like high-ranking politicianal positions. You know, high-ranking government positions of any type, right? High-ranking fucking business executives and stuff so that they can make laws and lobby for Christian ideals and stuff. It's scary if you think about it. Mandu will actually make you infertile. I've been infertile my whole life, apparently. Every, like, 5 or 6 years, I find out that I have something else wrong with me. First, it was my heart, and then it was my thyroid. Wait a second. Is he coming this way? Well, first it was my back, and then it was my heart, then it was my thyroid. Now I'm finding out that my swimmers, my little guys, be swimming in circles. You know what I mean? I wish I would have known a long time ago. It would have alleviated a lot of stress, you know? In those few instances where it's like, we need to go to the pharmacy. You know what I'm saying? We need to go to the pharmacy tonight. Or tomorrow morning, if you catch my drift. Really? Yeah, would have saved a few $50. Yeah, you're right, dude. That's just expensive. If only I would have known, I'd be a few $100 richer. All right, I don't think those guys are coming. We're gonna leave. I know, right? Now I know. Now I'm stressed. And I'm old. I'm getting old, man. And I'm fucking sore, dude. Sore from the gym. I'm in tears. We gotta go do another scav. Who wants to do a scav army this time? Anyone? From your mom. I'm sore from the gym. I hit 4 sets of 80s on the chest press. Bah, bah, bah. not wanting kids. I'm pretty indifferent to it. Personally, but my fiance really wants them, so we're gonna be doing that. That's considered a genius? A genius? Yeah, we know that's not you. I'm kidding. Who wants to come? Apparently not your genius. Dude, I don't think spelling, first off, I'm terrible at spelling. I don't think spelling is like an indicator of intelligence. Because I'm a pretty smart guy, but I'm just not good with spelling. I'm good with like numbers and like science and common sense and shit. Does anyone else want to come? What's up, Taylan? How you doing? The English language is so dumb. It's proven. Yeah, all the smart people are really bad spellers and have bad handwriting. Oh, I know I'm smart. I know I'm a pretty decent, intelligent guy. I'm no slouch. Just saying, I'm a really bad speller. Does nobody want to come? No one wants to come with me, huh? I'm going to come by myself. Is that how it's going to be? Difference between intelligence and memory. That's true. I have a bad memory. I have had a lot of concussions. Fine. Going once. This is the last call. Anyone wants to go? Tell me right now. You gotta be ready though. Going twice. Yeah, tell me. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna be ready without you. Going three times. I'm going. This is the last call. This is it. This is you. I tell me. Okay, bye. Bam, bam, bam. Can't run streets. Oh my gosh. Well, you know what you can run? These ads. I appreciate you guys for sticking to the ads. All right, get out of here, Tin. Yo, never apologize. Never. Just go take care of your business. You don't gotta tell me. You don't gotta get my permission. It's completely beautiful. Okay, any ads, y'all? That's crazy. I don't want to. So he's like a savant. He's like a savant then. From Extreme Hours. Yeah, it's 7 a.m. for me. This is actually probably the last raid. I got on pretty late today. My dog got into some pills. Made it like make him throw up and stuff. I probably go check on him and make sure he's doing okay. Ray Charles? Ray Charles is just blind. He's not... he's not mute. He's cussed. No, I'm central. CST gang. Trust dog. He's in bed right now. He's in bed right now. I can post a picture to the Discord, though. Live in Oregon? Hell yeah, brother. Well, I'll post a picture of the dogs in the animal section and then I'll pull it up. Hey, I got more pictures of my cats. My dog. This is the wiener. This is my wiener. I can't believe I'm showing my wiener on stream, you guys. That's my wiener. He's contemplating something. He's got a lot going on in his little head. Look at him, little teeth.